Senator Panfilo Lacson is urging President Rodrigo Duterte to remove all pork funds inserted by lawmakers in the 2019 budget. Lacson said Duterte can erase pork from the budget by using his line item veto power. The senator earlier bared the existence of billions of pesos in discretionary funds in the 2019 budget, which reportedly includes 160 million pesos per House member. The bicameral conference committee has committed to approving the 2019 budget by Friday.